for a minute to remember what was happening. We quit playing yesterday.
Paradise Killer.
So, I was on my way to talk with Kiko. Oops. Yes. Akiko Tate? Is that her? Let's see. Grand Marshal Akiko 14. Yes. Okay. Maybe that's not the right thing to do. She's so far away, but that's what I want to do next. So, head in that direction. Stopping on the way and collecting anything that stands out. There's something. I should go get that. More music. I do like the music. So after I played yesterday, I went, looked around and found a site that was selling pre-order for the vinyl copy of the OST, and I've got that ordered now. There's no reason in saving it already. Save points are very easy to find, much more so than I expected. This isn't the way I need to go, I'm just curious what was down here. This is part of my problem, I can easily get distracted. Strange, okay. Alright, let's get back on task. Oh. Okay. Made. Okay. Incoming call. So story advance. Ah, Grand Marshal Kiko. I was trying to find you. Love dies. So yeah, there's definitely some disagreement here. I don't know what Ninos Rosito means. Yeah, she's definitely not going to be cooperative. Okay. So now I know where she is. And in theory, how to get there. So, this is a winding staircase. Okay. Saw something over here. This.
Blood crystal obtained.
The blood crystal. Alright, I saw something back here.
relic.
Absurd message stones obtained. Alright. Oh no. No, I'm not gonna run all the distance. That would be ridiculous. So, yeah, she's right there. Okay, am I gonna talk to the demon guy? Probably. He's been helpful. As much as he is annoying. Shinji, I always forget his name. He was absolutely zero help this time. Let's get down there. I always like to check out these things. Okay, another call. Crimson Acid, okay. Haven't spoken to her yet. Hello. Sewers under the apartments. Might as well talk to her now, since, you know. She's right there.
Good work.
Hospital of our martyred goat.
I'm glad to be back. That's strange.
I have my way.
We'll start with Starlight upgrades. Well, I did not mean to do that.
business is booming.
Library. I'm really focused on Yuri right now. I didn't really get anything, but I know that I don't have nearly enough crystals to get the Starlight upgrade. Ah, what's up there? I'd never find this stuff if it wasn't highlighted. Grubby skimming rooms. Probably need to go back up the steps and around this boardwalk.
Investigator, I presume.
Did not expect that.
What the hell? My new name is One Last Keith. Mystery awaits. This island is a thousand little tragedies waiting to be discovered. Mm.
Okay. Another objective. Paranas Almond. Worship David Crimson Essence. Wow. Desirable Bear Chan phone charm obtained. Okay. Weird stuff. Lots of weird stuff in this game. So I'm gonna save this one.
Getting saved.
Here we go, maybe. Maybe not. Alright, here's a stupid demon again, Shinji. Severed arm obtained. Okay. Another demon's over there. He'll be easy to find. Island sequence 0 to 22 memento obtained. Alright, let me go back and find Shinji. Bigger way down to the beach level. Oh, there's something else. Well, oh, there he is. I know I saw him somewhere. For that. I know how to get over there.
Feels bad, LD. If you can prove it, sure.
I don't know at the moment how to get down there or what to, or get to a Kiko. I'm gonna explore some. More Shinji? No, I do want to see talk to Yuri.
Got it.
Okay. Okay, here he is, the one. Something that way, it was right. All over the place.
Investigator is here.
All right. Not seem helpful. Suspicious videotaped. Guy with blood pennant. Oh.
crystals obtained?
Just 7 blood crystals. Probably save.
Getting saved.
Alright, what's up with the dog? This is Bearcham.
The investigator is here.
Okay.
Crystal
obtained. I've got 9. I'll be able to get back to Crimson Acid for an upgrade, so. We know an upgrade's necessary.
Blood crystal obtained.
Oh, have enough to upgrade now. What's this? Yeah, I don't know what that is, but I'm not gonna waste a blood crystal on it. That's what I know. Jellyfish corpse, all right. All right, talk to a warped ghost.
Got it. I need to investigate this.
Okay. So now, let's talk of vampires. Go for a little bit more, but I don't have a lot more time until I need to break from work. But I... Okay, I'm finding lots of blood crystals now. Which is good. Talked to a couple people, I've got some more information. Point for boat trips. Shut down by Yuri a few days ago. I was already wanting to talk to Yuri. This is clearly not safe.
Huh.
someone. Maybe I was getting a delivery, but I don't see anyone. Here we go. Oh, I could get to those somehow. Or that. Jeez. Over here. The cosmos and pyramids. Save here, but
getting saved.
I'm not sure if I'm quitting with this second. Yeah, I'm just ended up back down here. Okay, yeah, it looks like a decent place. Just quit for the day. So, short stream, I know. That's the thing with these lunchtime streams, they're going to be short. So, I have some stuff I need to catch up on as far as reading some of the case files and some of the things that I found. At this point, I really don't have a lot of direction. Mostly just exploring and investigating, talking to people, collecting blood crystals so I get some upgrades. It's kind of my focus for now, so I may be back tomorrow. I don't know. This is working out for me pretty well. I probably would be playing anyway, even if I weren't streaming, so I might as well be streaming. In case somebody wants to drop in and say hi or watch. So most likely we'll be doing the same thing tomorrow, unless something comes up. So thanks for listening in. Hope you have a wonderful day ahead, and I'll catch you next time.